The university. Right, the book. Remember Lucas said in the basement, the path is strewn with roses. Roses. Wherever will I find roses? Here. It's locked. Oh, it's enormous. But where have the books gone? There, the banners. Flowers. Yes, there are roses. I'm on the right track.
How many days have we been here?
I've lost count.
I can't even tell the difference between day and night anymore.
No rats.
It'll soon be over.
Strange.
Vitalis has brought back a young lad to open the last door.
Days we've been here. And the Grand Inquisitor himself is coming to help us. Gonna be quite an event.
Locked from the other side.
So, Alakast, got enough books, or do you want me to get you some more? One can never have enough books, if one can read. It's all just pagan stuff. The Sanguinis Itinera is a sacred book. The knowledge it contains goes back to the dawn of man, and this knowledge could save us all. So keep searching, and concentrate on looking for books with a red. With
the book,
red cover.
The Sanguinis Itinera. They're looking for it too. I'd better be quick.
I did hear something over there.
Get up! I want to get up.
This should make things a little easier.
At least those fucking rats won't.
There are the roses. I'm on the right track.
I'm telling you, next time he talks to me like that, I'll stuff one of his bloody books.
There they are.
With a red cover. It's his favorite scent.
The book. Another brilliant idea from the alchemist. There's something shady about those guys.
Too true. There's parts of the bastion I don't go anymore.
Go on, get out of there.
What are you doing there?
Go!
Let's not talk about it.
That's what happens when you're all distracted.
Daisy, you're far from home too, aren't you? Bring me luck. We're doing this for Hugo. This stuff, will it end up covering everything?
Move it, blacksmith. There's work waiting for you.
We're really scraping the barrel if Vitalis stoops to catching a beggar like this.
A prisoner.
Oh well. Perhaps they'll finally open this door.
I can't get past. Too many guards.
How on earth did the rats do that? Imagine the force you need to get through that thickness.
I can imagine what it will do to your arm.
The hole's no use anymore. They've blocked it up, can't you see? They know exactly what they're doing, little bastards.
Did you hear something? Let's go see.
Be careful.
Nothing to see here.
Noted. What you doing, like?
Oh, shit.
Well, that looks a lot better. Seen any roses for a while. Hope I haven't taken a wrong turn.
no news of our young Hugo de Roon?
Lord Nicholas continues his search.
In which case, the only thing that can help us find the book is the son of a smith. You built that door with your father. Now, you'll open it for us.
We were asked to build that door precisely to keep out scum like you.
I am the Grand Inquisitor Vitalis Benevent. You have no idea how I have suffered. Look what I endure for you. Quick. Limpy sanguine. What is your name, boy?
Roderick.
I do not wish for Roderick to expire before he has opened this door. Do not commit the same mistake you made with his father.
I mustn't lose them.
Even when the Grand Inquisitor talks about saving thy neighbor, you just can't keep your mouth shut, eh?
That's right, coming from you.
You're going to
forget it. His soul's already dead. He'll be on our
own. But he doesn't look so.
Roderick, looks like we both have problems.
So he's the one who made the door?
Yes, and he'll open it. With the book and the Darun kid, Vitalis can complete the conjuration. Then we'll be saved from the plague. Ad ignem.
Ad lucem.
Oh, well said.
Move it! Now listen to me. Me and my friends spent some time in the jails of the Bastion, making the heretics talk. You're pretending to be tough now.
Oh, that's strange.
So, recognize it? Remind you of your dad?
Don't you talk about my father.
Oh, really? You want to play that game?
Not bad. Not bad at all.
Get to work!
You've ruined the floor.
Oh, heavy armor. Oh, there has to be a way.
That mosaic took us weeks.
We don't give a shit about your mosaic. Open the bloody door, or you'll end up like your old man.
I would kill you, you know.
As soon as I remember. I've been wanting to do this for 2 days!
I don't know who you are, but thank you.
We need to leave. The other guards must have heard that. What's that door?
A special order. My father's masterpiece.
And do you know how to open it? Because that would be a real help.
Hey, you there! Guard!
It would help us a lot.
It'll take a bit of time.
Carry on. I'll keep them back. I don't want to rush you, but they're still coming, and it looks like a fire has broken out.
Almost there. That's it! Hurry up!
The alarm's been sounded. They won't let us go.
Stop!
Come on!
Warn the rest of the guard!
Hey! Do you know where we're going?
Don't think! Run!
One dead end and we're finished!
We're gonna make you believe you're bastards!
We need to hide!
No, we need to slow them down. It'll have to.
Right. We're in the basement. It's a start. Roderick, I need the book.
What on earth is so special about this bloody book?
It could save my little brother. Please.
I don't know where it is. The only thing I know is that they tortured my father to death for it. And I'm gonna kill them.
They killed my parents, too.
We might get out of here together.
All right. What about the book?
Just you wait and see. There's lots of them around here.
Wow. Another library. Underneath the library.
Forbidden books. That's why we built the door.
So the Sanguisitanera has to be here. All I know is it has a red cover.
Look! Up there!
Roses! That must be it! I'll have to climb up. Too high. I need something to get me up. Ugh, let's leave that where it is. Voila! Exactly what I needed. Could you help me with this?
Yeah. Interesting.
The shelves form a path.
That's your route to the book. Easy.
It won't budge. Help me with this, will you?
All right, all right. Maybe I spoke too soon. I need to act as a counterbalance. I'll stay over here. Tell me which lever you want me to pull.
All right. Now!
Yeah.
You said you'd act as a counterbalance.
I did. It gave way.
Right. We'll have to be very careful. Go on.
Fine for me.
Now!
All right.
Perfect. By the way, my name's Amicia, and you're Roderick, right?
You know a lot of stuff, Amicia.
Who hired you to do the door?
Monks. Oversaw. They didn't talk much. My father designed it. He was the master. I was just the apprentice.
Monks.
Too low. We need something underneath to stop it falling down.
I'll find something. Come on, move!
Hey, Don't injure yourself. You want me to?
No, my brother. I owe him this. For all the times I wasn't there for him.
Yeah? Well, you'll have a hard time bringing the book back with a broken arm.
It's too quiet. Where did the soldiers go?
Well, if that crate over there, you could use it as a wedge.
Good idea. Go on.
Yeah.
No, stop. Go on.
Fine for me.
Hold on. That's it. Nearly there.
Let's go. We've been here too long.
Got it. I can barely believe it.
You'd better believe it and get back quickly. They'll be here any second.
I know you. Amicia Darun. We have been watching your family for quite some time now. Waiting for the macula in your brother's blood to finish its slumber. You could say, I have watched you grow up.
No, we have no chance.
Little idiot. What do you expect to do with that book?
Save my brother!
With your brother and that book, I can save the world, Amicia.
Come on, this way!
Guards! You may run, but no one can escape their own blood.
You seem to know each other well.
He destroyed my life.
I know what that's like. Ready? It's gonna be hell out there.
Ready as I'll ever be. Let's get out of these corridors, quick.
Couldn't agree more.
Let's go and find the others.
Where the hell are they?
We've certainly stirred them up.
Quiet! I can't risk losing this book.
How did it get so bad so quick?
Heavy armor. We're stuck.
He's looking the other way. I can take him.
You sure?
It'll be my pleasure. Whenever you're ready.
Roderick, you're up.
That's for my father.
Wow. Do you do that a lot?
No, but I'm starting to like it.
That's enough. I'm off. You stay here. I'll go and see how they're doing.
Let me know what the hell's going on.
He's alone.
But he will see me coming.
I could distract him.
Well. That noise. What was it?
That one's for you.
You're finished.
Good job.
He won't be getting up anytime soon. Trust me.
He has trouble with his eyes sometimes. These might help.
I don't like hanging around doing
Two.
Nothing like this.
One each. All right. I'll take the one with the helmet.
Fine.
It's just a matter of timing. Whenever you're ready.
Take care of him.
You're going to pay. Perfect.
Nice.
I wouldn't like to have been on the end of that.
Leads outside.
It leads outside.
Fresh air.
I can smell fire. Oh, shit.
Oh, no. Fire.
Shit.
Did we?
Fire is spreading.
Is the Grand Inquisitor still inside?
How do I know? Go and see. And give the order to evacuate.
This is good. We should make the most of it.
Yeah. Fucking rats. That's all I need.
Oh, the rats, the shield. Oh, we can't touch him, Roderick.
Wait. When they took me to the bastion to question me, I saw the alchemists making some stuff they call the extinguish. It puts flames out. I was going to save it for later, but...
It's worth a try.
The fire.
Please go.
It worked. This could change a lot of things.
Especially for them. suspect a thing.
All the books are going to burn.
It's not your fault. Think about your book.
Yes. We have to get out of here. I have to find Hugo.
I reckon those kids started the fire so they can slip away quietly. I'm gonna be sorry when I catch them.
At last, should come in handy.
Still inside.
Oh. Yeah. I thought I'd have him. It's like hell in there.
We're supposed to have reinforcements. What the hell are they doing?
Two guards. We need to get one of them out of the way.
Ah.
what sound? It came from over there, didn't it?
The guard. You don't need to tell me twice. Well done.
I thought it'd be tougher to take down.
Go in there?
Yes. Take a deep breath.
It's already hot.
What a bloody mess.
What? What are we going to do?
Follow me and look after your book.
They're here.
Don't worry about them.
There. Get them.
Oh, Lord.
Help. I need a hand here. Huh?
Come on. Wake come up. On.
Do you hear me? Wake up.
Locked! It's burning behind here! Stay out of the way!
What are you doing?
Opening it!
Roderick! Are you right?
Run! We're nearly there! Shit! To the left!